I haven't had very much luck finding true love. And even though I've known Jasmine for only 9 months on video chat, I picture my future with Jasmine, raising a family and growing old together.
It's starting to feel real now. Wow. I'm dying to see her, I can't wait.
My name is Jasmine. I'm 34 years old, and I live in Panama City, Panama. I believe that I intimidate most guys because I'm hot, beautiful, and intelligent. Plus, you cannot tame Latinas. You're not tameable. I'm more than just a hot body. I love reading. That's my passion. That's why I'm an American literature teacher. I'm also a mother of two beautiful baby boys. Well, they are not babies, but they will always be my babies. And my eldest live with my ex-husband, and the youngest live with me, but he has a special condition. And during this pandemic, he was having a really hard time in the city with the lockdown. So my mother and I made the decision to take him with her temporarily to the countryside. I miss him so much. This year has been very difficult for me, but meeting Gino, it felt so good. It was like therapy. I have never been with someone from the United States, but I was like, wow, he's a very smart person. He's an engineer. And I was so sick and tired of dumbass men that just want you for an eye. And I was like, wow, this guy wants someone to love. But we're very different. I'm super extrovert, he's introvert. I eat healthy, he eats young food a lot. He has no sense of fashion at all. I have never seen him without his stupid hat. I don't know how his head is, but I still love him. Gino is a special person.